Because he has consumed my thoughts, consumed my heart, consumed my ways. He trusted in the Lord. God of Israel. Hezekiah trusted God. Do I have any Hezekiahs in the house?
My Lord.
That are determined that I will trust God. Minister Blair had to trust him Friday night. Brother Travis had to trust him a couple of weeks ago. My wife had to trust him a few months ago.
Yes, sir.
Had some stuff going on in the back.
Jesus.
And a good husband sticks by him.
Come on now.
It doesn't matter what she's going through.
That's right.
A good wife sticks by the husband.
Amen.
It doesn't matter what he's going through.
Amen. Come on now.
Jesus is the husband and of the church.
Thank you, Jesus.
He said, I will never leave you.
That's what he
neither
said.
Will I forsake you.
That's what
why
he
you
said.
Why you leave when things ain't going right?
Jesus.
Come on, husband. Why you leave when things ain't going right?
Come on now.
Why you leave when she can't do what you want her to do at nighttime?
Jesus.
She just ain't able right now. Stay there with her.
Come on
stay
now.
Like Jesus stayed with you.
Jesus.
I love you, church.
Jesus.
He trusted in the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
And when you trust God, what shall separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus?
That's right.
Now for so long, we have been looking at, I ain't going to leave God for nothing. But wait a minute, people backslide.
Yeah.
And that starts in the church.
Yes.
You don't just jump up on Saturday morning and Sunday morning and say, I'm not going to church anymore.
Uh-huh.
It's a process. Are you singing on the choir?
Yep.
The devil is seducing you.
Yep.
Are you on your job looking at 36, whatever 36?
Yep.
The devil is seducing you.
Yes, sir.
Read.
So what Paul is saying, that nothing is going to stop God from loving me. Neither height, no depth, no principalities, no powers, no darkness, whatever you're going through, God will not leave you. He's going to stay there with you. In death, he's there.
Thank you, Jesus.
In weakness, he's there.
Thank you, Lord.
Uncertainty, he's there.
Thank you.
Times of trouble, he's there.
Thank you.
Confusion, he's there. Disappointment, he's there. Thoughts of suicide, he's there.
That's right.
He still loves you.
And still outreached.
Yes, he does.
Amen.
Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
You ought to thank God for loving you.
Right.
He's loving you right now. You might feel like giving up. He still loves you. You may be a homosexual. He still loves you.
That's right.
He don't love what you're doing, but he loves you. You may be a liar. He don't like lying, but he loves a liar.
Thank you. Thank you.
All you gotta do is repent.
That's right. Amen.
Means to turn away dishonor. How can a man with no Holy Ghost be God dishonor? He can't be God dishonor.
No.
He don't know God.
That's right.
Ezekiel 14 and 6 says, therefore, Israel, repent and turn ye from your idols.
That's what it said.
That's repentance.
Amen.
I refuse to walk this way anymore. I refuse to live this way anymore. I'm turning away from the party. I'm turning away from the third wife. I got two at home and one on the side.
Jesus, Jesus.
I'm walking toward Jesus, who is my help, who is my strength, who is my deliverer, who is my God, my Father. In him will I trust.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Therefore, say unto the house of Israel. Yes, sir. Thus saith the Lord. Lord,
Jesus.
Repent. Yes, sir. And turn yourselves from your idols. And turn your faces from all your abominations.
My Lord.
That's repentance.
Yes.
See, a whole lot of people say, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
And they do it again and again.
Amen.
That's not repentance.
No, sir.
That's only making some noise from your mouth.
That's right.
But when you repent,
oh, yes, Lord.
There's no going back.
That's right.
Thank you, Jesus. So that after him, verse number 5, there was none like him among all the kings of Judah, nor that entered them before him, or any that came after him. He set himself apart, that God has consumed me, and I will walk in his ways. There was no other king like him in the kingdom of Judah, before him or after him. He had that distinction. And I'm encouraging you all, young people and old people, have the heart of Hezekiah. Minister Blair, you ain't gonna love God more than I do.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
You ain't gonna have more joy than I do.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Ella Johnson, you're not gonna live holier than I am.
Jesus.
Elder Johnson, Elder Johnson can tell his son, Brother Travis, you ain't gonna live holy as I am. That's a competition. A godly competition. Mm-hmm. Hezekiah set himself apart. There was no other like him. When we had that mind.
Jesus.
You ain't gonna praise God more than I am.
Thank you.
Amen.
You're not gonna pray more than I do.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. You ain't gonna speak in tongues more than I do.
Come on, Jesus.
Huh? You're not gonna serve God more than I do.
Uh-huh.
And you say the same thing right back to him. Oh, no, you're not. I'm gonna serve God more.
Thank you,
and when
Jesus.
You start saying you're gonna serve more.
That's right.
And you're gonna serve more. We got a church full of Holy Ghost people.
Hey, hey, hey.
We can experience another Pentecost.
Jesus.
You walk in the church. You come in a wheelchair and you walking out the door.
Jesus.
Because you're not gonna get more God than I got.
Jesus.
Uh-huh. You're not gonna be as holy as I am. Everybody have that mind. You're not gonna get the Holy Ghost before I do.
Jesus. Come on,
come
now.
Come. Come. You're gonna get it before I do. That means you gotta work hard. You gotta work hard. More than I do. brother. Tell him, you ain't gonna speak in tongues more than I do. You tell him that back.
Glory.
So you wanted something, and he wanted something. God give you both the same thing. Everybody that wants the Holy Ghost, raise your hand. All of y'all stand up.
Glory.
And you are not going to get the Holy Ghost before I do. Come on, tell somebody. Come on, talk to him.
Hey!
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Be clean to God.
Thank you.
Moses.
Thank you, Jesus.
Had Aaron and her.
Yes, sir.
Jesus. When they went out to battle,
oh, yeah,
the Amalekites.
Yes, sir.
When Moses,
yes, sir,
raised his hand,
yeah,
Israel won.
That's it.
When his hands fell down, the Amalekites prevailed.
Yes, sir.
Aaron,
yes, sir,
and her.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
H-U-R.
Yes, sir.
It could be some H-E-R's too.
All right. Hey, hallelujah.
They set Moses
on a rock.
That rock is Christ Jesus. When you're on Jesus, you're on a solid ground. You can't fall. You can't lose. You can't give up. He won't let you go. Aaron and her stayed up his hand. God for the message.
Thank you.
Thank you. The messenger.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Amen. Thank God, amen, for the
manifestation.
Amen. Of the Holy Ghost.
Jesus.
Inspirational. Amen. Serving that which comes from the heart, touches the heart.
Don't leave here without it.
Somebody ought to be filled today.
That's right. Don't leave here without it.
Somebody ought to receive the Holy Ghost.
Don't leave here without it.
I only declare while Peter yet spake these words, and these words that he was speaking, the words of God. Amen. Somebody ought to feel something.
Jesus.
Ought to feel the Holy Ghost moving.
Jesus.
And if you can feel it, you ought to receive it.
Hey! Jesus.
The Lord is in the house.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Oh God, we thank God.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Service.
Thank you.
It's not too late. You can leave here rejoicing.
That's right.
In the God of your salvation.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
We serve, amen. Thank God, amen, for the service today. Most of all, for the word of God. The word of the Lord is right. All his works are done in truth. Amen. Now, of course, amen, after hearing such inspired word, there being in our midst today, amen, have a repentant heart. Amen. Not just to say some words. Amen. But to turn. Amen. Thank God and have a repentant heart and would like to be baptized in Jesus Christ's name. There be such a one, you can make it known by standing. If not, we do thank God for all of you. Amen. Jesus. We pray that everyone, amen, under the sound of the voice of the word of the Lord, will obey God before it's too late.
Yes, sir.
Just remember, whenever the Lord says too late, it's too late. Amen. While the blood is yet running warm in your veins, now is the time. Today is the day of salvation. Tomorrow may be just too late. Hallelujah. Why not receive the Lord while you got time?
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. We certainly, amen, thank God, amen, for the services. Amen, for all the visitors, amen, that are with us today. Amen, the people of God everywhere. Amen, we're glad, amen, always to have you to be even in our midst. Amen, we ask that you continue to pray one for another, and the Lord will continue to bless us. Amen. Even throughout, amen, this year, amen, and the Lord will reign upon us. And we receive the Lord, amen, and that we might have right to the tree of life. All right, if there are no other additional announcements, we, amen, have been having such a great service. And certainly, amen, always honor our pastor. Amen. Just don't want to, amen, close the service out without hearing something from him. Our pastor, Bishop Jay Lee.
Praise him again. Certainly, thank you, Lord, today for the service. Thank you, Lord, each and every one, and best way out today, might be a part of the service. Certainly, thank you, Lord, for the middle God came in, allow the saints to come here that we might help out the young people here. Glorify the name of the Lord. Amen. What is this? Number 16? Am I right? Better all the is enjoying Jesus. And one thing, well, not one thing, but another thing that I learned years ago when I was preaching, Amen. Not just fumble the word, but preach.
Yes, sir.
You need not try to preach behind me.
Yes, right.
So I will not kill the service. I've seen it happen too many times.
Yeah.
I'm not a service killer. So we just thank the Lord for the word that we preach on today. We just enjoying Jesus. And we trust that each one will have a safe trip back to your home.
Yeah.
Whether you leave out today or tonight, whatever you leave, so praise the Lord, will bless you, give you kind of grace and mercy over the highways. If you hear your pastor not here, tell him that we thank him for life and good and being saved today.
Amen.
So we just enjoy Jesus. Amen. So at this time, we're going to give back to the speaker, and he might add about words.
Let the church say thank the Lord.
Thank the Lord.
Certainly thank God for all things in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. No other announcements. Amen. All minds are clear. Let us all stand. God lift the hand without wrath and without doubting. Now unto him that is able to keep you from falling and to present you faultless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy, to the only wise God our Savior, the glory, majesty, dominion, and power, both now and forever, in Jesus Christ's name. Let all the people shout amen.
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 Amen.